Tom set up the medic 5.
Medic 5, go ahead.
You can show us on scene.
Copy.
Hi there, sir.
Every single community in the state of Wisconsin needs an EMT.
I'm giving 10.5 grams of dextrose.
Technical colleges use simulator and simulated mannequins to perform skills and tasks that you would never otherwise been able to accomplish without actually doing it on a real human being. And that is immeasurable in and of itself.
This is Medic 5, how do you copy?
This just allows you the opportunity to repeat those skills over and over and over until it's perfect and becomes part of your natural state.
10.5 grams.
An EMT course in Wisconsin is about 180 hours. It includes a lot of anatomy and physiology and learning disease processes so that we understand what's truly going on with a patient.
Oh, please help him, please help.
And we can help them out.
What are you giving him?
I'm giving him some sugar water.
So there's a pretty significant investment in understanding and education. In addition to, you gotta be able to do the skills.
Is he okay?
The job market in the Midwest here, there's lots of opportunities to be had. If you wanna move across the nation, even more jobs. EMS is such a gateway to many other jobs. Should you not want to stay here, you can move on to and have a really good core knowledge to a lot of other health careers as well.
It's a service and it's a calling, really. Not everybody's meant to do this, and that's okay. And you go through these programs to find out if this is something that is for you.